What's up?
Now I know we're never gonna get this work done, Gina.
Hey, my boys, thank God y'all here. I need somebody to take care of me.
Just give me 30 minutes and I'll be free, okay? All I need is 30 minutes, please.
30 minutes? Gina, we will have him cured in 30 minutes.
Don't tell him, Tommy.
Okay, she's an old family remedy. Here, first, you take your vapor rub and you rub that all over your body. Then, you take the collard greens, right? And you wrap yourself up in them.
You wrap them up in some black eyed peas and cornbread and make a meal out of them.
Tommy,
I'm feeling kind of weak. Would you rub it on my chest, please?
Hell no, can't do that.
No, I ain't like that. I'll make you some soup.
You gotta be like that to rub something on somebody's chest, man. That's the problem with us brothers today. We don't know how to finesse each other without being, you know. Gina, would you rub this on my chest, please?
Look, Martin, we're trying to work here.
Martin, give me 5 minutes. I promise.
Well, you're right. I probably don't need it anyway. I don't need to breathe.
Oh, would you die already?
Martin, I'm not your superwoman. I'm